For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. I bring good news, the gospel. Hallelujah. Gospel means good news. And the good news is Jesus. The good news is Jesus. What is the good news, you may say? Christ died for sinners. That's good news. You see, the Bible tells us that all of us have sinned. We're all sinners. The Bible tells us that there is none good. From Adam all the way down, man have sinned. Adam and Eve. Hallelujah. How are you doing, sister? How are you today?
I'm just making my way home.
Yes, I can see that. Yeah, God bless you. God loves you, you know. Just stay strong in Jesus Christ, yeah? Keep praying. Yeah. Can I pray for you? Can I pray for you? Short prayer, you'd like? Pray for you? Yes. You got a pain in your hands?
It's just the disease that I'm carrying.
Yeah. You're going to get the bus?
Yeah.
How far you got to go? Just over there. Okay, let me just share, pray for you right now. Lay hands on you and pray for you. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Bless you. In the name of Jesus. Father, as I lay my hands, Father, on your daughter, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I just pray, Lord, for your supernatural strength for her. I pray your healing in the name of Jesus. I pray whatever thing that comes against her be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I bind every power, spiritual wickedness from her life. I pray, dear Lord, your healing to her spirit, soul, and body. I pray a turnaround in her life. I pray for spiritual increase in Jesus' name. I pray doors to be opened for her, dear Lord, to your praise and glory. Fill her with your spirit, Jesus. In your name, Father, as I humbly ask and give you the praise and thanks. In Jesus' name, victory in our life, I declare and decree. In Jesus' name, amen. Let me give you a hand with this stuff, yeah? I'm sure, I don't mind. I'm going up there. Okay, hallelujah. Well, I'm going to speak as I'm traveling up there with you. Hallelujah. Jesus loves you. This is the good news. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. You know, God has got a plan for your life. Yes. God wants to bless you. God wants to turn your life around. God wants to give you purpose and reason. Hallelujah. You don't just live every day the same without purpose, without reason. Hallelujah. You don't just wake up living, not knowing where you're going when you die, not having a future. Hallelujah. God wants to give you a future. That is why Jesus came. Jesus came, suffered, bled, and died, and rose from the dead. And Jesus says, I came that you might have life, and that you might have it more abundantly. God wants to give you life. Hallelujah. This is the real life. The life of Jesus is the life of God. New beginning. A new beginning. You can have a new beginning today. Hallelujah. You can start afresh. You can turn over a new leaf by inviting Jesus into your life. And God will bless you. Hallelujah. Ask him into your life. Invite Jesus into your heart. Hallelujah.
Just
Okay, praise the Lord. For the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Yes, God has a gift for every person that comes into this world. And the gift is eternal life. When you receive Jesus, you receive new life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God will give you peace. God will help you. God will take away your struggles, your sorrows. Okay, God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sister. God bless you. Hallelujah. Yes, God will take away your sorrows, your pain, your hurts, your fears. God will give you a new beginning. Yes, there is more to life. There is more to life. Hallelujah. The life of Jesus. Hallelujah. There is more to life. Hallelujah. You know the reality is, you're not living until you begin to live for Jesus. Hallelujah. Life is about Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hey, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise God. This is what Jesus says. He just gave me a word for you. Yeah, I'm telling you, this is what he says. Jesus says this. If any man thirst, let him come unto me and drink. And out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. You see, God knows you're thirsty. God knows you need a drink. But the thing is, you're going to be always coming back to the same drink. And you'll never be fulfilled. You'll never be satisfied. Hallelujah. And you know what? It can destroy your body. But Jesus wants to give you living water, the Lord says. He wants to give you living water. Ask him. Ask him into your heart. That's a word from God. Hallelujah. Jesus loves you. So Jesus says, if you're thirsty, come to him. How do we come to him? Ask him into your heart. Ask him, invite him into your heart. And Jesus will give you water. Holy Spirit, God bless you. Hallelujah. Just do it. Just do it. Hallelujah. Don't just read the t-shirt. Just do it. Hallelujah. God is alive. Jesus is alive. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus.